Vietnam is developing dramatically nowadays. Through positive comments and analysis from the experts, Vietnam has demonstrated to be an attractive destination for the big investors all over the world. As a result, Kirby desires to be Vietnam's fellow to integrate into the world. Established in 1976, Kirby is a subsidiary of Anganin Group, the biggest multinational industrial corporation in the Middle East, with annual revenue of $2 billion, is achieving the significant growth. Kirby Building System is the first steel company in the world, applying the latest version of technological standard. Kirby provides the effective solution in construction and fabrication. Besides that, Kirby also produces pre-engineering steel building with high quality standards, as well as bringing high economic efficiency. Kirby pioneers in the pre-engineering steel building industry in the Gulf region, Middle East, and India. With more than 12,000 employees worldwide, Kirby has built 40,000 quality projects for giant customers such as P&G, Unilever, Nissan, Toyota, Nestle, Hancock, Paul Burton, Essar, Texaco, Hempo, Aventis, Tata Steel, KMPC, Sunflag Steel, Orasco, etc., and has continued affirming the leading position in providing solutions for the pre-engineering steel buildings. In August 2007, with an investment of $15 million, Kirby started to build the first factory in Southeast Asia and based the plant on the area of 6.5 hectares in Yen Tech Industrial Zone 3, Da Nang Province, Vietnam, with maximum capacity of 50,000 tons per year, increasing the total annual capacity of Kirby worldwide up to 400,000 tons, leading to the high quality of pre-engineering steel buildings and other steel structure in the globe. Why does Kirby choose Vietnam?
Kirby selected Vietnam as the first operations outside of Middle East and India for several important reasons. We see Vietnam as having a young and vibrant population of well-educated people who can work with us to develop our business. We also see Vietnam as a country where innovation and hard work and dedication to the job at hand is commonplace. We feel that over time, this operation will grow into more than one facility, and the Kirby name in Vietnam will spread from here to Australia and across as far as Africa, where we also supply materials. We look forward to a long and fruitful association with the Vietnamese people, and we also hope to have an enjoyable, happy relationship with our workers and the people in general.
Vietnam has the young and dynamic population, high educated labor and high literacy rate. In addition, according to the Quality Index of the World Bank, Vietnam gained the third rate after Singapore and Brunei within 10 ASEAN countries in terms of the stability of politics society. Vietnam dramatically moves to the trend of globalization and is one of the open economy in Asia, has benefited from the integration into ASEAN, the growth of China. Up to date, Asia is considered as the giant trading market. Most of the export activities in the world are done through Asia, in which Vietnam is a country with the fastest growing exports in the region. This is one of the main factors that enable Asia to become an important part in the world economy. The large capacity of supplies from Asia has helped this region gain a lot of profits, which are waiting to be invested in other countries in the world. Being the official member of WTO, Vietnam has a very promising future to grow significantly. That's the reason why Kirby has special interest in investing in Asia, including Vietnam. No doubt that the era of globalization has taken Kirby to Vietnam to bring the advances, new and modern standard technologies. Kirby is always interested in the development of human resources, especially the young team. The company's employees are always created the good condition to work in the best environment in order to develop their entire abilities. Kirby has been built a good marketing and sales system from Middle East, Europe, India, South Africa, and Southeast Asia in order to consolidate the leading positions. In Vietnam, Kirby currently has base sales offices in Hanoi, Da Nang, and head office in Ho Chi Minh City. Kirby Southeast Asia always puts the guarantee of labor safety and product quality on the premier purpose. The raw materials are imported meeting the high quality standard. All products are verified carefully before leaving the factory. Kirby's products are not only supplied for Vietnamese market, but also exported to foreign markets such as Singapore, Malaysia, Thailand, South Africa, and Australia. Kirby specializes in manipulating steel structure and is the world's biggest pre-engineering steel buildings company, with the supply structures include plant, storage, supermarket, garage, aircraft garage, and office, etc. Besides that, Kirby specializes in providing the main frame, subcomponents, accessories, cladding steel system, chassis system, co-form steel system, the service of mounting up through the system of contractors. Kirby is one of the few pre-engineering steel building manufacturers which apply the most advanced standards such as AIST 2005, AISI 2001, MBMA 2006, AWS B1.1 2006, IBC 2006, ASCE 705, etc. Kirby's motto is always maintaining the prestige and bringing the most effective and efficient solutions to the customer are the first-rate criterion of the company. Kirby is particularly interested in the economic factor, delivery time, the application of advanced technology in order to achieve the accuracy and effectiveness of design to meet the requirements of the highest safety for the construction projects. With more than 70 offices and 250 builders worldwide, Kirby is willing to cooperate, joint ventures, link with other units or individuals in order to develop in construction field, simultaneously create a sustainable position in the context of international economic integration and globalization. Kirby always looks forward to building a beautiful world, bringing people the life of happiness and prosperousness. Kirby is committed to implementing projects with prestige, quality care, and devotion on the basis of sustainable development in each our projects. Kirby is committed to excellence.